roommates. They were friends. Driven by madness, and we're driven.